Hey, guys. Damon D'Amico here, D'Amico Dance Company in Houston, Texas. This is Jessica Miller. She's going to help me out with our advanced two-step class recap on October the 9th, 2017. I'm going to go ahead and take you through the whole sequence, and then we'll come back and break it down. So we started with a basic quick, quick, slow. We moved her over slow. Quick, quick, slow. Set her up for an inside spin. Quick, slow, get position. Quick, quick, slow, land and weave. Quick, quick, slow, a belt loop. Quick, quick, slow with a snap turn. Quick, quick, slow, pop her out. Quick, quick, lariat reverse. Wrist slip, slow, slow. Two wrist slips back the other way. Quick, 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 slow, slow. And quick, quick, slow, slow, whatever we want to do from there. So just some of the finer points to make it a little easier for you. First, I like this inside spin off reverse promenade. So quick, quick, slow, slow. Get well past her and make her feel like she's got to catch up. It'll feel a whole lot better if you're backing away from here. A lot of times guys will go across and this is too cramped. So get farther away from her and kind of bring her into that. You want her to prep onto this left foot. So you're gonna be keeping her in dance frame. A lot of guys will let go and then the lady's hips are squared. She's not ready to spin. So step across, pick up the hand, look at the watch. And as you move over and open the door for her, cause her to be prepped on this foot. Give her an inside spin off of that connection. Move across to the inside of the floor to get position on her. From here, you're gonna give her a double outside spin. You're gonna land and weave, meaning you're gonna land behind her, not even with her. So get past her deliberately and take your hand to the shoulder. Don't show her this hand early. If you do, she's gonna think you wanted that to go over for a lariat. So as she turns her head the second time, then place your hand on her back. From here, I'm gonna do a belt loop, dancing her around me. So I'm gonna go quick, quick, slow. I'm gonna stay put and be the post and let her dance around me. I'll hold on to the hand behind my back so that she feels like she's running out of rope. So when she runs out of rope, it draws her to the outside of the floor. I also will extend my left hand down the floor, making her want to go and chase it, so it makes her more progressive. So I don't want to hide the hand change. I want to show it to her down the floor and have her go and get it. From here, you need to transition this hand from handshake, pick your fingers up to this position, give her a double outside spin. You're going to do a snap turn. So guys, footwork is forward, forward, side to a half turn landing at side facing the inside of the room. Quick, quick, slow, sideways to sideways. She kicks the baseboard on her second slow. From here, I'm gonna ask for this hand down the floor, not underneath where she doesn't see it, but down the floor. We're gonna do a quick, quick, slow, pick up that hand and have her go back out. Once again, I'm landing and weave. Ask for the left hand on top. Left hand on top, I'm gonna go underneath. Quick, quick, slow, and I'm gonna reverse. From here, I'm gonna keep the left hand high, bring the right hand around and let it break at the wrist and pick that hand right back up. So the left hand had to stay elevated for that one. From here, I'm gonna give her two wrist slips back the other way. Since she's turning right, the right hand will stay higher this time. This breaks at the wrist, not at the hand. Quick, quick, slow, slow. And then from here, you can do whatever exit you want. Quick, quick, slow, slow, with a free spin. Whatever you wanna do from there. Thank you, Jessica. Thanks for watching, you guys. Give us a thumbs up, share with your friends. See you on the dance floor.